Okay, hopefully by now you're ready to get started. You have all your equipment, necessary equipment that you will be using, your MIDI keyboard, your computer, with your software, as well as your audio interface. And now it's time to just turn everything on. I turn on my MIDI controller, my computer. Now, some audio interfaces have an on and off switch. Mine doesn't necessarily have that. It's automatic to where I turn on my computer, my audio interface automatically comes on once the computer recognizes it. So I'm not really familiar with the hardware that you're using, but just make sure that when you turn everything on, everything is recognized as on and working, and everything, relates to one another. When the computer loads up, I'll be able to show you how to go in there and make sure everything is compatible and recognized and everything synced up correctly. So for now, just go ahead and turn your system on and get ready to get started.